to change out the hazard light component of the of an S550 W221, this is what I had to dismantle. The bad one, the okay one. Wish me luck. So guys, yep, I installed it back. So if you need a step-by-step process of installing any of these knobs here, it's one complete unit in a W221 Mercedes-Benz. This whole unit comes off. If you need to do the installation, just call me or reach me at the link on this video, and I'll give you the step-by-step instructions. Thank you, bye.